You can begin your day with sweat. And then an explosion of interactive and adaptive meditations on the future of soul. You can sit down and watch a dance piece. Can, you know, come outside of the dance piece and party with everybody in the Bay Area with two of the best DJs on planet Earth. So if you're not here on April 27th, I kind of don't know what's wrong with you. Like, you gotta do it. You know, it's just that good.